mutton shoulders. What, are you kidding? I waited my whole life for mutton chops to come back. These bad bones ain't going anywhere.
I just got off the phone with Gabe. Apparently, Gabe Jr. is quite a challenge. He even referred to him as the devil child.
Goes around, comes around.
Mom, Toby's not talking to me.
Toby, talk to Charlie.
No way.
Toby.
Hey, Ted, chops are looking good.
Oh, thanks, pal. You know, it took 5 tries, but I finally got a kid to be nice to me.
Toby's been giving me silent treatment for 2 days.
What'd you do?
Nothing. Well, okay. I told some girl that he liked her. It's funny how whenever you say nothing, it's always followed by something.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Well, what am I going to do about Toby?
I think Timmy went through something like this with Gabe once.
You think she did a video diary about it?
I think she did a video diary about everything.
Hey, Gabe.
Hi,
Gabe Jr.
You did what? You tied your daddy to a chair?
Honey, listen to me very carefully, okay?
Go.
Hello! Have you ever watched Timmy Lambert at a concert? Well, now's your chance. We're giving away 2 free tickets for you and a friend. All you need to do is enter the number you see down below.
It's me, Maya. I wanted you to know
You made it into the finals. Please meet me at 1 o'clock to do your last round. Thank you.
the clear cut winner is Alex.
Never forgets a lousy tipper. And by the way, if I had had that much work done, I could look young too.
You love this song? Well, you're gonna sure love Girl That's Singing It. Just listen for a bit. Her name is Alex Dunn. And she is going to the Teen Awards. She is awesome singer, and she has won the trophy.